Ladies and gentlemen, escorted by the championship West Indies international cricket players, our 10 finalists, Spain.
Thank you.
by Trinidad and Tobago are truly the treasured islands tonight. Julie, Allie, which one of the gowns would you like to wear?
Julio!
I'm a married woman. I have no comment.
No, you cannot comment, but I have to comment on these girls' gowns.
They are beautiful. They're stunning.
This is, I can't wait to watch this.
And we changed for you as well.
And yes, we did.
You know, I have to say this. I don't know if I'm right, but the Latin countries just have a sexy way of walking, don't they?
Julie, I think that they are very comfortable with their sexuality, like all women should be.
Right? That's right.
Yep.
And I think the gowns here are less constricted and beaded than this USA, don't you?
I think they complement the
Spain! And the Philippines.
Spain again.
Wow,
and
Venezuela.
Right,
I tell you, we've got a horse race going on here, like a tight competition.
It's great. You know what? I have to make a little comment. Venezuela is in white again this year. It is a tradition of theirs that usually they put their girls
they wear
in white.
Yeah, I've noticed
very
that.
Very interesting fact.
Okay, which five do you think will make the top five? We're going to continue on and find out if you're right when we come back.